I don't think there's any question, Brandon, at this stage. The stop troops, the defensive guys, they've got to use their three timeouts here. They've got to stop them and get the ball back.
Yeah, if you're in that 2-3 score deficit window that they're in now, you got to get it ASAP.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Stop them, use your timeouts. Easier to move the ball on offense without timeouts than to stop them on defense without using them. 12-yard line.
And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. A 12-yard.